Transit agency said the pandemic has resulted in an 85% drop in ridership and a loss of $90 million in monthly revenue. Carlos Santos, Toronto, the head of the union representing thousands of TTC workers, says he's been asked to self-isolate by Toronto Public Health. Carlos Santos said he received the notice.
Thank you, Lord, for food and a new day. Amen.